Hey, what's up? It's B, and today I'm going to be giving a reaction to a teaser trailer for Mass Effect, and I think it's Andromeda or Andromeda. I'm not really sure how you say that name, but this is like another installment in the Mass Effect series, and I think this is like the fourth one, Now I did Mass Effect 2, but I never did do I think like the first one or even the third one. I didn't bother with those, So yeah, this is my reaction to the trailer, the teaser trailer. This one, I think this debuted at E3. I think it was that 2015. This year's E3, and of course, this is a role-playing action third-person game, well, shooter. It takes place like the galaxies in space and deals with like planets and stuff like that. Now it takes place many years after the events of I think like the previous Mass Effect game. So yeah, this is my reaction.
Peggy 18.
An old cowboy went riding out one dark and windy day. Up on a ridge he rested as he went along. When all at once a mighty herd of the night cows he saw plowing through the ragged sky, and a new cloudy draw.
Okay, that's my reaction to the teaser trailer. Actually, that was a full trailer though for Mass Effect. I think it's Andromeda or Andromeda. I can't really say. I know it's a Michael Crichton novel, kind of sound like that. I think like the Andromeda strain, I think. But I know this like continues like after like years after the last Mass Effect, which I think was part three. Now I went through part two, and I wasn't too big of a fan of it, but it was okay. It was decent, Now it's scheduled to be released in the fall of 2016. So yeah, that's my reaction to the next installment in the Mass Effect franchise. And this is JDS4696, JDS Gamer. All right.